And take a look at these scenes at Dover International Speedway. DelDOT tweeted this aerial photo of a drive-through food pantry this morning. Hundreds of cars lined up for the giveaway. The mobile pantry was run by the Food Bank of Delaware.